Hello, hi everyone. I am Mrs. Chelvi, working in Government High Secondary School, Kanai. I was one of the alumni of this college. I am the passed out student of 2008 batch. I did my BA English here. I joined in 2005 and I completed the BA English in 2008. I learned so many things apart from the subject. I learned many orientation skills and professional skills in the college, and I'm happy to join the college here again in M.Phil 2012, and the same year I got my government job in Government High Secondary School, Kanai, and I finished my M.Phil course in 2016. With the support and help of the department staff members, I completed my M.Phil course after a long struggle here. Many staffs in my department, Shobhya ma'am and Arun Kumar sir, helped me finishing this course. And also I want to pursue my research degree, PhD degree also in this college if it is possible. And I'm happy to say that I learned all my communication skills in this college. When I was studying BA English, our department head, our head of the department, Karina ma'am, was very inspiring, and she showed me how to communicate and how to develop communication skills. And after so many years, this college has developed in various ways how to encourage and how to inculcate the communication skills for each and every student. They have made many foreign collaborations, and they are taking many steps in improving the language and communication for the students. Thank you.